We are back with another video.
So in today's video, we would be sharing our daycare routine with you guys.
So Wow was kind enough to send us their new coconut range packet.
So we have this thing of changing our skincare routine every 3-4 months. We thought of just changing our products and
incorporating that in our morning routines.
Yeah. So Wow is an Indian brand and it's really high time that we go vocal for local.
All the products are paraben free, sulfate free, and they are free of harmful chemicals. So it's amazing to know that it's an Indian brand.
Yeah. The coconut range is also suitable for all skin types.
Yeah.
I have like combinational skin. My cheek area is dry and my T-zone is oily, and
I have a very sensitive skin and my skin reacts very quickly.
It would be interesting to know how it works on our skin types, like we have different skin types. So the first step of our skincare routine is obviously face wash. We have this coconut hydrating face. It helps in clarifying, softening and brightening your skin. So the special ingredients in this face wash is coconut water, aloe leaf extract, pro vitamin B5 and vitamin E. This face wash has this beautiful smell and it is so amazing.
And it makes our skin supple, so
yeah.
I really like that. So the second step of our routine is this facial toner. It helps in refines pores, hydrates and tones skin. It has some amazing ingredients like coconut water, cucumber fruit water, green tea, witch hazel extract, and this is 100% alcohol free.
All the products smell exact same.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the next step is we use this coconut water full cream and it has this ingredient that I adore and love the most. If you watch our videos, then you would know. If you have watched our skincare routine,
yeah,
you would know that I love every product that contains hyaluronic acid.
Yeah. If you are a skincare freak like us, then you know what hyaluronic acid does to your skin. It's beautiful, love that ingredient. And
yeah,
we also love the packaging that this cream has. You just have to, you know,
press it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the product comes up.
It's so cute, love the packaging. It gives a very luxurious vibe to the,
Yeah, again, the same smell. Mostly we have this thing like people who have oily skin don't tend to use products which have coconut, because coconut makes, like, it contains moisture and it hydrates your skin. But then this range is really suitable for all skin type. It does not make your skin oily. If you like have oily skin, like combinational skin like me, you can also use all of these products. It won't make your skin more greasy.
Yeah.
Yeah. It will maintain it.
Yeah.
But won't like make it like too much.
We need our skin to be hydrated.
Yeah. So this cream texture is amazing and it doesn't leave that
residue.
Yeah, it doesn't leave that residue.
Last product from this range is the micellar water.
So after doing all these steps, we apply our makeup. If we are going out, we apply our makeup.
But due to lockdown, we are not going out. So keep
that
in mind.
Yeah.
But definitely we have to shoot videos and thus we do makeup. It's very hard to find such makeup removals that have, like, they have no parabens and no silicone.
Yeah.
No harmful chemicals.
This is a water base. Of course, it's micellar water.
Yeah.
So it is obviously water based. So it doesn't remove waterproof makeup that easily.
Yeah.
Oil infused makeup removers remove waterproof makeup like real easy.
Yeah.
Micellar water, it takes time.
Yeah.
It takes time, but then it does remove waterproof makeup.
But if you see the bright side, this has no harmful chemicals. So I totally.
Yeah,
off to this.
So this range has really amazed us that it worked on both of our skin types.
Yeah,
they were like kind enough to send us, but I was really skeptical to use these products as it is a coconut range and I have combinational skin. After using these products, I am really amazed and I love all the products.
So yeah, that concludes our video. We are totally obsessing over Wow's coconut range.
Yeah.
Totally loved with them.
And you guys should also give it a try. The products are really promising and they deliver what they promise. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
And if you did, then don't forget to hit the like button
and do subscribe to our channel. And also let us know in the comments part what more videos you would like to see.
Like, share and subscribe. Bye.